Mosquitoes are one of the worst parts of summer. No one likes being eaten alive. So to protect yourself, you need to get in the minds of these little monsters. Figure out what they like, what they want. Some of it may surprise you. Hey guys, I'm Patrick Jones for Buzz 60. For example, mosquitoes love the universal donors among us, type O blood. Not much you can do about that. But if someone asks you to put your socks back on, it may be for more than not wanting to smell your dogs. The biters love the smell of dirty feet. They also love those of us who get into some drinking, especially beer. Which is brutal, because drinking could be our best shot at ignoring the bites. Running, or the extra carbon dioxide we release after running, is another siren's call. So don't do it. Mosquitoes also love to bite during full moons, and they're attracted to people wearing dark clothes and pregnant women. To summarize, if you don't want to get bit, you need to be a sober, non-pregnant person with socks on while breathing calmly. Just stay inside. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.